Catherine. I've been working in this for 23 years. I'm originally from Uganda. It's a lovely place to work. People are so wonderful. It's like working as a family.
I'm Abbas Tajbakhsh. I came from Iran 4 years ago. My job is including packing, picking, inspection products, looking for any defects in the product. One thing that I always proud of is Australia is all people are supportive and we are working as a team.
It's a great team environment here. There's a lot of support from the management, which helped us to actually get more experience and more exposure to the business. I got the two of the qualifications, which is TAE and WHS Cert 4. I got it through work. And next year, I've been told that the company would help me to get my degree as well. And I'm really happy about that.
My name's Anthony Morgan. I've been here for almost 6 years now. The trainer has a few different roles. We look after the new starters that come in. We get those guys geared up and signed off on work instructions, make sure they have a clear knowledge of their role. Experience has been great so far. It's been pretty awesome. We have a good management system. They look after you pretty good out here.
My experience for thesis, I find it very good compared it for my like before in our country. Here I can do a lot of things. I can do everything from my job. It helps me a lot. This supports us very much, especially when you're pertaining to your family. My family was already sponsored 6 months when I was here. So I'm very happy with my family that we are here together, spending a lot of time, spending the time that I cherish from the company. It changed my life.
Before I actually got here, we went through a several process when we were in the Philippines. So we did what we so-called a trade tests in our country. And representatives coming from TIS Australia went there and selected a few potential workers for this company. So luckily, almost 4 years ago, I was one of those lucky Filipinos directly from the country, and we were sponsored by TIS Australia to work here. It's really a big opportunity for all of us, considering that we came from a third world country. And if you're gonna compare in terms of the financial aspects, really a big difference when you compare what you earn back in the Philippines and what you earn here in Australia. So that gives us an opportunity to help our families back home, to send money for remittances and stuff like that.
I was attracted to work to TIS. A lot of my friends came out here to work. They said it was rewarding work and the pay was pretty good as well, so I made the change from there. I got a bit tired of chefing. The culture and the atmosphere is pretty good at TIS. The supervisors and the management staff are pretty good. They try and accommodate everybody as best they can and try and cater to everybody. There's a lot of support. If there's any problems you have personal or with the business, the door's always open and you can talk to them about it.
I'm working as an operational analyst. Been in this role for 3 years, a really challenging role, and I love doing it. TIS also assisted me in applying for a Masters of Business. That'll more for my professional development, because 3 to 4 years down the line, I see myself working more as a cost accountant in the head office, working as a group efficiencies assistant, and even applying for roles like chief financial officer.
From Sri Lanka. I came to Australia 25 years ago with my 2-year-old daughter and my wife, unemployment about 10%, very hard to find a job. So I found out to one of my relatives that there's a place called TIS Brothers those days. Then I got a job as a floor cleaner start with. Then I think the senior management will brand TIS some potential, get the opportunity to become a production manager. After the production, keep on learning other jobs, then make me a shift manager. Then after that, when the Rockhampton plant started, I went there as a plant manager. Then after about 9 months, I became the general manager at the TIS Rockhampton plant. Without TIS family, I would have been nothing. It has been a great privilege and honor to work for them, and it's a great company, a great leadership, and I'm extremely blessed and fortunate to work a company like that, and I'm very proud of my achievement with this company.